What's up, ladies and gents, and welcome back to Outlast. Oh god. What the fuck? Well. Okay, that's an interesting start. I guess we'll use Vista's introduction. I was about to say something, I forgot what it was, so we'll just use this. Fingers! I've said it before, but fuck this place. I've still got those fingers left. Yep, yep, fuck this place. Totally agree. Was there really nothing in here? Like, not at all. That's worthless. I guess we go this way. And find the guy outside. If we ever make it out of this place. Exit? Hey, look, an exit! That totally doesn't sound creepy at all. Yay, more documents! I knew I hid that crap. That's a lot to read. General problem. Can we guarantee total amnesia? That's not nice. What the heck is going on here? Hey, a screen that looks different. I like it. Anything in here? No? Nope, just a dead guy. Boring. Oh, great. Well, my night vision isn't really helping anymore. Hello? Hello? Anyone? How alive are you? Not very much, to be honest with you. That's a dead end. Oh, a note. I'm wading ahead. Where? That's a dead end as well. Considering that we have lights here, they really don't help very much. Okay. This is one hell of a weird place, man. Oh, a light. Finally. This door needs a- oh, fuck you! Okay. Man, this place is weird, man. This way? Do you have a key? No? Why is no one helpful? Do you have a key? No? This way, maybe? This looks promising. Ooh, key! And batteries, nice! Making progress. Brrr, fuck you! This way? This way? I forgot. This way, I think. Or this way? This way. Good! Making progress. Hell yeah, more creepy places. I like it. What are you? Okay. God help me, I think I've seen the Wall Rider. Well, it didn't do anything to me. Just looked creepy. This way? Certainly not this way. Running out of batteries again, we need to run more. Maybe not run the wrong direction all the time. Alright, what do we have? Oh yeah, more batteries. Oh, this way. Da 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 da. All right, where the fuck are we now? Oh, this way. Yay, parkour now. Like it. You know, I thought we just want to meet that priest guy, but not sure what we are doing here. We jump down here? Oh boy! More doors we can't open. Hmm. Now what? This way? Well, now what? Don't tell me I trapped myself. Ooh, a door? No? Are we stuck? Hello? Help? Okay, I don't know. Help! No. Why? What? Help! Please. Okay, I'm an idiot. I'm a massive idiot. Actually, now what? Oh god. Well, I guess we had the right idea, but didn't help very much. What? Who's talking? Hello? I don't think he likes me. This way? Hello? God, this place is shit, man. Hey, look, another dead end, but nope. We won't be stuck here forever. We actually figured it out for once. Is that who... Oh, come on, man, why? Where? What? Where am I? Okay, I'm running out of batteries. This is not good. Hello? Who's talking? Oh, this way. I have a feeling I'm running in circles, but I actually think we're making progress. Or are we? I have no idea anymore. Ouch. Well, we are saving now, so... Guess we made some progress. Oh no! So we run him a circle, and then we go up there. Hey, that worked. I thought he's outside, now I need... You know what? Fuck this Father Martin, I hate that guy. I need to go back inside. Now this doesn't... I'm tired of this. What is this place? Okay. And back inside we are. Great, I spent the entire game trying to get out of this shit place and now we won. You're a jackass, you know that? So what do we bet the fat man will come back soon? Actually, we don't have the batteries for this. We need to keep going. Don't have the batteries to hide a lot. Need to reload again. Batteries here? No? Fuck. Do we really run out of batteries? Nope, there is... Nope, that's not... There is one. What's wrong with you? Oh, there are stairs, good. Do it! You can do it, yeah. Of course not. This way. How the fuck did that guy get over there? And why does no one attack him? He doesn't seem very likable. Hiding spot. I don't want to hide though. Hello? This way? Do you want to fight or? Ouch. You know what? For good measure, let's just lock you in there. Okay, now what? A battery. Doesn't answer my question. Well, now what? What do we do? Did we run into a dead end again? Please, please no. I'm desperately looking for a way out, but there is none. Invite the Wall Rider. Okay. I would like to invite him. Maybe he can show me a way out of here. I hate this place. I really do. Yes, more batteries. Good. So we hide here. Now what? Where is he? You know what? Fuck that guy. Let's just move on. Is this the correct way? No, that's where we came from. Oh, god damn it. Hello? Ouch. I don't know who you are, but the guy following me is pretty crazy, so... I guess we'll just make friends with you. You don't seem like a friend. You please stop that. What did you say? Wrong one. Too bad. Hello? No? Well, if I knew where to go, it would probably help. What? No, that's not it. I don't think that's it. Let's put it this way. No, we've been here before. Or is it? Or is it? No, we are totally wrong here. Stop it. Just stop. You know, he's pretty angry, all things considered. I'm not quite sure why. What to do, what to do, what to do? I mean, he's guarding this way. Stairs this way, okay. Hello? Nope. Ouch, ouch. We can follow us here. Interesting. Have we been here before? I don't remember this place. Also not sure what's up with the music, it's a little too tense. Driving the nails? Really? That's not very good advice. Hey, look, something. Longitude needs 3 fuses. I didn't even know I picked up a fuse. So not this guy again. Hello. All right, so that's it for this time. Next time we are looking for fuses, I guess. Not that the game ever told us, but that's what we'll do. And until then, farewell and see you next time.